Hannah, it's amazing to have you here for tonight. Are you excited for the production?
Yes, I'm very excited. I really wanted to catch it at the National, so I'm very lucky to see it tonight. Can't wait.
So special about what the National Theatre does?
Oh, so much. I think there's such diversity and such an array of different types of work that is done there, which I think is refreshing, and it's experimental, and it's always exciting. So yeah, brilliant.
Obviously, we're here tonight in the heart of the West End. What makes London such a very special theatre capital? What makes it unique for live theatre?
I think it's because we have these other theatres that aren't considered to be the West End, but are producing such world-class work. So then when a show comes into the West End, it's already so established, and I think that keeps the quality so high.
Obviously, you've been working on some great projects in the last couple of years. I mean, Safe was a huge hit. Was that a fun one to be involved with? Obviously, an amazing cast.
Yeah, it was an absolute dream. I missed it. It was so good. And yeah, the reaction was amazing. And we really appreciated everybody sort of keeping the ending under wraps as well on Twitter and stuff. It was, everyone got a nice, good twist and shock at the end, which was great.
Have you got anything you're working on at the moment? Anything else we should be excited about?
Yes, I have. I can't talk about anything yet, but yeah, working away on a few bits.